Latest updates from Home Office. In this video update, we will talk about the latest updates provided by the UK Home Office regarding the biometric residency permit and biometric residence card replacement service applications. Please keep in mind that the recent increase in demand for replacement biometric resident permits and biometric residence cards has impacted UK visa and citizenship application services appointment accessibility. To support applicants and tackle demand for appointments, from the evening of the 22nd of April 2021, UK visas and immigration chose to invite several BRP/BRC replacement applicants to apply through the IEV mobile app. After you have submitted your BRP/BRC replacement application, UK Visas and Immigration will evaluate whether your application can be proceeded via the IEV mobile app. This denotes that you will not be able to reserve a UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services appointment instantly. UK Visas and Immigration plan to succeed this assessment process within a couple of weeks from registration with UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services, UK Visas and Immigration. UK Visas and Immigration will then request UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services to email the applicants about the next steps. We highly advise you to look out for an email sent to your registered UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services email address with the following subjects: book your UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services appointment now, or download the IEV mobile app now. The immigration status of all visa applicants will stay unchanged during the time their application is in progress. From the 15th of April 2021, UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services is sending out a new email to visa applicants authorizing that the visa application has been submitted to UK Visas and Immigration. The email will confirm that the applicant's supporting information for your visa application has been sent to UK Visas and Immigration after your UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services appointment or submission on the IEV app. It also informs the visa applicants that all updates about the visa application come straight from UK Visas and Immigration, and not from UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services. Look out for an email titled, "Your supporting information has been submitted to UK Visas and Immigration," to your UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services registered email account inside 24 hours of your UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services appointment or submission on the IEV mobile app. What are the latest updates regarding essential service status? UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services has essential service status, and their staff are considered as key workers. Therefore, UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services service points are open. This denotes that if you have reserved an appointment taking place during the present coronavirus limitations, applicants can still travel to their selected UK Visa and Citizenship Application Services service point to submit their application to UK Visas and Immigration. Our video ends here. Please comment below and share your thoughts with us. Thanks for watching today's video update.